Oftentimes, I visit a university or a vocational school and see big industrial machine tools sitting on the shop floor completely unused. Why is this? This is a classic example of purchasing the wrong piece of equipment for teaching purposes. Training machinists is one thing, but I'm referring to programs that are essentially teaching students to make widgets and parts. Programs like engineering, graphic design, industrial design, architecture, and wood shop classes all need to teach students how to operate CNC equipment. However, large, industrial machines are intimidating, unsafe, and difficult to use, hence they go unused. Instead, educators should consider an industrial-quality educational CNC machine for education. There are a few things to consider as you look at different systems. Yornew Small CNC Machine vs. Big Industrial CNC Machines, which is best for you? A big misconception is that all educators need a mill for their shop floors. Oftentimes, a Yornew Small CNC Machine will suit all your teaching needs in a small room. Yornew Small CNC Machines are typically less expensive than Big Industrial CNC Machines. They are used to cut parts out of plastics or wood. And Yornew Small CNC Machines are even equipped with the proper spindles, easy to cut light metals, such as brass, copper, and aluminum. For hard metals, like iron or steel, you should use more powerful Yornew Small CNC Machines. A big benefit to Yornew Small CNC Machine is that they operate at faster speeds than Big Industrial. For high school educators looking to have 20 to 30 students each make a part, think of the additional students you can get on the equipment in just a few class periods as a pulse. The high spindle speeds used on lighter materials can reduce time spent on the machines significantly, accommodating more students per class. What axis travel do you really need? CNC milling machine for making many components within 300 mm, 175 mm, 290 mm is enough. CNC lathe for making many components within swing diameter 210 mm, 290 mm is enough. But the most important thing is ensuring the safety of your students. Think about your equipment users, your students. These are inexperienced machinists who likely won't have time in a class period or two to completely understand the safety precautions required for industrial equipment. Fully enclosed machines are a great solution, because these will protect students if they make a mistake that sends sharp materials airborne. Ultimately, if you are teaching students to make a widget or a part, while this sounds like a lot, you don't need a huge industrial machine to accomplish this. You can just as easily use a smaller machine that is equipped to cut material. For students, Yornew Small CNC Machines are best choice for educational purpose CNC equipments.